Good.
So, Your Honor, I came to seek for the days to enable me explore properly to find out who she is and where she found the uniform, plus the firearm she's in wearing.
I swear by the name of the old man.
People.
For medication.
So, pending investigation, she will be detained at Bumala Police Station for 21 days. Mention will be on 8th February 2024.